I'm Elad Gross. I'm running for Attorney General of Missouri because we've got a lot of problems in our state, and we need our state's lawyer to represent us. We need an anti-corruption Attorney General, and we need a new vision for what that office can be. I would be honored to have your support in this campaign. Now, despite looking like I'm 16, I'm a former Assistant Attorney General of Missouri. I had the busiest trial docket in the state. I also served as a special public defender for Missouri, where I secured the release of an innocent teenager who was wrongfully jailed for 7 months just because she didn't have money. And I've successfully pushed for changes in our broken justice system. I have experience in constitutional and civil rights law, criminal justice, workers' compensation, and workplace protections. I'm one of the country's lead investigators into dark money corruption. I took corrupt officials to court, and I beat our Attorney General and our governor to defend Missouri's Sunshine Law. Our government is not working for us. It's working for people with money and power. Our Attorney General helps his big donors get whatever they want, including one big donor he let off the hook after that donor stole $40 million in development tax credits from taxpayers. Our Attorney General is in court right now fighting to end health care coverage for the most vulnerable Americans. He refuses to protect workers, our renters, and our families, and he is showing no leadership in fixing our broken justice system. We aren't going to have that anymore. I will prosecute corruption in Missouri regardless of party. It's time to send folks home when they aren't here for us. I will fully staff a civil rights division at the office. I'm working with Missourians throughout our state on building a true justice system. And we have built the biggest volunteer and most diverse donor support network for this office in the history of our state. When we take back the Attorney General's office, we will have an Attorney General we know, who shows up in our communities, who listens, and who actually advocates for us. I'm from Missouri. This is my home. I got involved in public service through education. I've been teaching in St. Louis City for 13 years now, and I got sick of seeing little change for my kids during that time. We need to take back Missouri for them. I hope to have you in this fight, and together, we're going to take back Missouri.